Ohio State by a point over Texas A&M. You know, college football 1986 will be remembered for many reasons. The climb to glory for Vinny Testaverde and his family, as well as his Hurricane team. Lou Holtz taking over at Notre Dame, going 5-6, but putting the fight back into the Irish. At Oklahoma, the outrageous and outspoken Brian Bosworth, both on the field and off. But above all else, what really makes college football so special is the intensity and emotion. Right now, let's recapture some of the moments that typify college football 1986.
If I knew back then all the things I know.
Just some of the memories that will last from the college football season 19. 19-